Kelly. Little knock down towards Green. He gets it towards half forward. Good tackle line.
Gets it across. Merritt now on the left boot to the hot spot. Up it goes. Waterman. Good play. McDonald, Tim and Woody in the fall of the ball. Couldn't quite get there. Rotham is fantastic for the West Coast team.
A little casual, wasn't it, Derm? And it might be costly here. Rotham with straight going. King again. Rotham. He will draw the applause in the crowd of the stadium. And the tackle. Third ball on the kick, the high ball. One-on-one drop. They've got a terrific mark.
Against it early. They've gone back to it again now.
He's back to the square. Gavin Dilsort located there. Meanwhile, back in Rotham City. Rotham is doing a nice job.
Collier again. Oh, what a mark!
He's the second guy by hand. Webster. Hill are getting closer every time.
A long ball back to West Ham.
Oh, down to Felix. This could!
The desperation back there again from Rotham.
They want the secure. King trying to fight it. West Coast desperate defence. Conley steps through and then racked on.
It's the match that is all aware of his capability. There's no Darcy Fogarty.
Might have coughed it up here, so a turnover and it could be costly. Fogarty.
Just to come forward and leave his opponent.
He just spirals a kick towards half forward. Another one-on-one for Garcia. Good work from Rotham.
To Chapman, but just not really keeping to the advantage of Frederick. Yeah, with the target once more.